So I'm back again with another review day Firestone. We're going to be going to Orchard Valley Harvest for their dipped almonds, which are dipped in 64% Keiko. They're good. But my complaint is that I think there's a bit too much chocolate on the layer. Because when I do chocolate dipped almonds, or really chocolate dipped anything, I like a good balance between the chocolate and whatever it is it's had dipped in it. This one, I think you've got way too much chocolate. Yeah, and for someone like me to complain about too much chocolate, yeah, okay. But, yeah, it's getting an A, don't get me wrong, but I think a little less is more when it comes to the chocolate here. I'm going to give this an A. I mean, even though I'm complaining that it's a bit too much chocolate, I mean, still an amazing product. So I'll figure out something to do for next week. I'm Dave Frozen. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.